Good morning. I wasn't even planning on getting up this morning for some photographs, but I got up and the sky looked like this. The sky is just popping off this morning. So many colors. So hopefully I can catch some of that. The sky still really has some nice colors in it, although I kind of, oh, nice bin. No, I did kind of miss the very best light, the pink and the purple hues that you sometimes get in the morning. It's a bit late for that now. It's about 7:30, and I had to wear my winter jacket this morning because it's absolutely freezing. It's like 2 minus. So definitely the first proper winter day that we've had so far this year. Yeah, have to be nice and warm. So this is where I'm at. This is a nice little park area, quite central in Helsingborg. Got some nice reflections. Ponds are like glass today. Look at these colors. It's definitely autumn now. Well, it's almost winter. Looks like it's just me here. Much like the previous location over there, there's not really any foreground element here by this pond, but I couldn't resist the reflections, so I had to shoot it, see what I can get. Quite a lot of bird life around here. I mean, look at that proud little thing sitting there. it's almost time to go home. It's getting a little bit too bright now for sunrise type photos, but and I kind of did miss the best light or whatever this morning, but it's still really beautiful here in this park called Fjällbona. Time for me to head back and have some coffee and breakfast. But it's been a really nice morning. So I'm almost home now, thank God. I can't wait for some coffee. I'm so cold, I'm so red. See if I can locate my cat as well somewhere, because he's been out since about 4 o'clock this morning. So see if he wants to come into the warmth.
Hi. Hey, son. Can we go in? Come here. Come.
Get some nice breakfast. We hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss our next adventure. Thank you for watching.